What's that? I guess it's safe now.
Pip-Boy doesn't sound pleased. Let's say we get out of here.
Thank you.
we're alone. Detection system must be on the fritz. Thank you. Well, ain't that a blast from the past?
On the second floor. Kill on sight. Send reinforcements to the lobby in case the...
That's it.
Got a thing for antiques, huh? Words never said. I wish I'd spent more time at the office getting new.
Hey.
What? The plan. Probably.
What's that?
Hey.
No, I don't think we're alone.
Look who it is.
Come on.
John.
See if he had anything worth taking. You can unlock that terminal?
Good plan. Open for business. Thank you.
Heads up.
Do something for you?
Grab that.
Can do.
Get that.
Good plan.
Pick that up.
Count on it. Whoa! You all right? Right? Great minds to build a place like this.
Engaging hostile!
Look alive.
I'm listening.
See what you can do.
Can do.
Look alive. Need your expertise.
Count on it. There we go.
Ah!
Something you need?
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Sure thing. Some serious subroutines running on this box, but maybe... Nope. Not that either. Damn. I'm sorry. Not happening.
Psst.
Go ahead.
See what you can do.
Done and done. Sorry, boss. This one's beyond me.
This is beyond me.
Hack
that terminal.
Count on it.
decent job locking this down, but if I just... Bingo. If I got it.
Unlock that terminal?
Don't know why they bothered encrypting it at all. Got it.
In no position to negotiate.
Okay. Let me think.
Time is running out.
No, please! Wait, you can have the girl. Just let me go.
Get over it.
We'll make something out of it.
Are you here for the synth?
What synth?
If you're not here for the synth, then you're here for me. What do you want?
I need what's in your head.
That you cannot have.
You're right.
Get away from me.
Hey.
I'll see what I can. Can do.
Grab anything useful. Heads up.
I'm all ears.
See what you can do.
Can do.
If you're going to kill me, then do it.
He deserved to die. I know you're... I can't get out.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
Who are you?
We'll talk once you open the door. I promise I won't run. The guard put the password in a toolbox. Over there, under the stairs. Use it to gain access to the terminal. And open the door.
Excuse me.
He...
This one's beyond me.
He deserved to die. I know you're not here for me, but... I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
Excuse me.
Get away from me.
It's in the toolbox. Under the stairs.
Look alive.
What's the plan?
Take that weapon.
I think that's out of reach. Get away from me.
Over here.
Good plan.
Use the term.
Hey.
He deserved to die. I know you're not here for me, but.
Get away from me.
Thank you.
Hey there.
Thank you. I don't know what to say.
Who are you?
My institute designation is K198, but I prefer Jenny. So yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think he'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too. But then I was captured by these mercenaries. And all this happened. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again, under better circumstances. I hope we do.
Look alive.
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Still searching for him.
Just let me know when you manage. What's the plan? Do something for you?
Your thoughts?
I doubt the Institute is going to appreciate us putting down one of their lackeys. We ought to find someone to analyze that chip. Pronto.
Nothing else for now.
All right. Sure don't make them like they used to.
I'd like to take a moment for something a little more personal than usual. As I'm sure you know, Holmes, well, I have an honor to
sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you. I'm being sarcastic. Leave me alone.
I'm all ears. Whatever you need. I'm gonna run some diagnostics while you're tinkering. Take your time. Commonwealth's not an easy place to travel. Thank you.
good neighbor. The lowest place in the Commonwealth. Everything not nailed down rolls through here at some point.
Here could be the difference. I've got a weapon here for every situation. Hunting, protection, cold-blooded murder, hot-blooded murder.
I'll take a look, sure.
Murder and mayhem at a discount.
vault suit, huh? Hell yeah.
Hey.
Do something for you?
Hey, Cleo.
I hope you're buying. Even a girl with an arsenal full of weapons needs to make a living, after all.
Let's see what you got.
Each weapon tested on someone who deserved it.
Smell that? That's freedom.
You're back. The glowing sea. Virgil. What happened?
I found Virgil. He has a way inside the Institute. But I need a code from a courser chip.
A courser chip? You fought a courser? Oh my god. Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a courser. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it. But there are people who might. I work with a group that, well, they're the only ones I know that even have a chance at cracking Institute security. They're called the Railroad.
The Railroad?
They help synths escape the Institute. I don't know who they all are. Usually an agent of theirs just shows up with someone who needs new memories. One of them gave me a code phrase. Said it would help me find them if there was ever an emergency. Follow the Freedom Trail.
Any idea what the code phrase means?
I'm not sure. But I remember there was a pre-war landmark with a similar name. I'd start there. Hopefully they've placed other clues to tell you where to go after that. Hidden somewhere in plain sight. That's how they think.
All right. I'll find them.
Good luck. I'm sorry what I have is so cryptic, but hopefully you can figure things out as you go.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Hey, Valentine.
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Still searching for him.
Just let me know when you manage to get your hands on him.
Heads up.
I'm listening. Anything I can help with?
Your thoughts?
You got a real do-gooder streak. That's rarer than it ought to be.
Your thoughts?
Always another case to close.
That was all I had.
All right.
What? You need something to take the edge off? Fred Allen, Hotel Rexford. He'll hook you up.
Yeah?
It's a nice little setup. Wouldn't mind one of these at the agency.
Don't worry. I only test the weapon. ...on customers I don't like. Feel free to browse.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the Freedom Trail. Feast your ears and learn more about the historic Freedom Trail. And learn the history of Boston Common.
Tell me about the Freedom Trail.
Starting here at Boston Common, follow the red path as it winds its way through our great city's streets. Markers on the trail are placed at many famous historic sites. See Paul Revere's house, the Old North Church, the Old State House, Bunker Hill, and many more.
Following total atomic annihilation, the rebuilding of this great nation of ours may fall to you. That's why we at Vault-Tec have prepared these educational materials for you to better understand the seven defining attributes that make you special. Today, we will focus on strength. In the wasteland, essential supplies will be scarce. When an item of value is found, keep it close and away from bullies. The stronger you are, the more you can carry. Be sure to know your limits, or you may find it challenging to escape from hazardous scenarios, no matter how strong you are. There are other situations where you may find yourself in close proximity to unfriendly neighbors. For such cases, you must learn to defend yourself using your natural strength. Use anything sharp or sturdy enough to swing. Get creative with your implement, but stay reasonable. And look for anything that can further enhance your innate vigor. The greater your strength, the greater the impact. But remember, some moments require more than muscle. Keep doing your chin-ups and push-ups, because there's more strength can do for you. Swing for the fences like the pros, crafting specialized protective gear to keep your building clever weapons to wield it. Regularly study your Vault-Tec provided materials to prepare for survival. And to answer the question, do you know what makes you special?
Something out there. I don't think we're alone. Whatever it was, it's gone now.
Come on.
monitoring cartwheels too?